Every tree down in Hoover liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch.
Let me do it.
If you can. Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. No one really knew why. No one quite knew the reason. Because on Christmas...
I do it!
Go ahead. Right. That's the one thing he hated. Sing, 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 sing. Then the more Grinchy thought, I must stop this whole thing. And he got an idea. An awful idea. The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea. Your turn. I know just what to do. The Grinch laughed in his throat. And he made a quick Santa Claus hat and a coat. And he cackled and clucked. What a great Grinchy trick. With this coat and this hat, I look just like Saint Nick. All I need is a reindeer. You can turn it. It's okay. All the windows were dark. Quiet snow fell on the ground. He climbed to the roof. Empty bags in his fist. Then he slithered and slunk with a smile most unpleasant around the whole room and took every present. Let's turn the page and find Cindy Lou Who. Grinch grabbed the tree, and he started to shove, when he heard the small sound like the coo of a dove. He turned around fast, and he saw a small who, little Cindy Lou Who, who was not more than... The Grinch had been caught by this tiny who daughter, who had gotten out of bed for a cup of cold water. He looked at the Grinch and said, Santa Claus, why? Why are you taking a Christmas tree? Why? Okay. Then he did the same thing to the other Who's houses, leaving crumbs much too small for the other Who's. Cindy Lou Who, we'll see you again. It was quarter past dawn, all the Who's still abed, all the Who's still a snooze, when he picked up his sled. Let's keep looking for Cindy Lou Who. Ooh, I think we're almost there. On this page. But the sound wasn't sad. The sound sounded merry. It couldn't be so. But it was merry, very. Every who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, was singing without any presents at all.
Doris, welcome Christmas, bring your light. Bahoo, Doris, Bahoo, Doris, welcome, welcome.
Mommy, say!
Don't you want to finish the book? Don't you want to finish the book first?